I didn't start out wanting to teach, but as I pursued my PhD and I went through master's, and of course there's working with students throughout that, I found that that's where I lit up. That's where I had a chance to be creative and make analogies and be challenged and talk back and forth. And I kind of fell into it. I was a research scientist, and being in the Mount Royal environment makes me just want to do more of that.